Thank you. right. Before we play the next set of pieces, okay, so that was for Philip Glass, and then we go to the next one, please. Next slide. Okay, so we're gonna do a senior recognition. Some of our students, this will be their last concert here at Florida Southern for different reasons. Maybe they are interning next semester or student teaching. So I wanna make sure that we recognize their work, and of course to all orchestra for all their hard work and enthusiasm and commitment to the ensemble. I'm very proud and honored to be able to be in front of this group. So I would like to congratulate some of our seniors that are gonna be interning or graduating this semester. So if you hear your name, please stand. We have Max Berwald, bassoon. Max is gonna be finishing with a Bachelor of Music in Music Education, and following graduation, Max plans to teach elementary general music and pursue a law degree alongside education policy and research. Congratulations, Max. Yes. Jordan Wilson, cello. Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education and minor in Music. Jordan will be interning next semester at a local elementary school. After graduation, they plan to teach third or fourth grade in the public school system. Jordan plans to pursue a Master of Education in Transformational Curriculum and Instruction. Congratulations, Jordan. Georgina Pirona, violin, and viola too. Bachelor of Music in Music Performance. After graduation, Georgina would like to create a children's beginner orchestra here in Lakeland. She will continue teaching her violin in her violin and viola studio called Pirona Studio. She would like to continue her studies by working on a master's degree in music education and later on a doctorate degree in conducting. Congratulations, Georgina. Kelsey Luganani, violin, Bachelor of Music in Music Education and minor in Psychology. After graduation, Kelsey plans to accept a position at Sarasota County Schools. Congratulations, Kelsey. Maya Carrier Miraglia, French horn, Bachelor of Music in Music Education. Maya will be interning next spring semester, and after that, she hopes to find a job as a secondary band director in the high school level. Congratulations, Maya. Jared Madsen, percussion, right here. Oh, wait. Where's Jared? Okay. Can we go to the next slide? Okay, Toby. Toby's there. So, but I have, okay, so let's talk about Jared first. For some reason, the picture is not there. It might be later. Jared is working on a Bachelor of Science in Biotechnology and has two minors, one in music and one in communication. I have no idea how he's doing all these things. Jared has been part of the music department for the past 4 years and is currently the percussion section leader for the FSC Symphony Band. After this year, he plans to pursue his master's degree in biotechnology and work in a lab. Congratulations, Jared. Toby Wall, string bass. Bachelor of Science in Music Management. Toby will be interning next semester and in a recording studio and receive training to be an audio engineer after college. Congratulations, Toby. Okay, and then we have two students that are actually finishing their student teaching, but they came back to play in the orchestra. So we have Jose Santibanez on tuba and Travis in percussion. Both of them are working on their both of them are working on the music education degree. And a little bird told me that Travis won some kind of a recognition from the School of Education. Is that correct? Yes? So congratulations, Travis, for that. Yes. Okay, let's see in the slide, I think. Can we check the next slide? No? Doesn't want to go? Okay, well, we'll continue with our program. So I want to congratulate all these senior students for their work, and of course to the Branscomb Auditorium staff, our soloists for being with us. And so we're going to continue with the program with two pieces by Aaron Copland, which is kind of one of the main composers in the American sound on nationalism in the U.S., Fanfare for the Common Man and Hold Down from Rodeo. Thank you again for coming tonight, and we hope to see you in any other concerts from the music department. Thank you.